When pressures inside two submersibles are 1.01 and 1.02 atmosphere, find the ratio between their volumes. Here pressures, total pressures are given. So inside P1, let us say outside P0. P1 is given as 1.01 atmosphere, but P0, it is always 1 atmosphere. We know that excess pressure delta P is equal to P1 minus P0. That means first case it is 0.01 atmosphere. Similarly, delta P2, second bubble, this becomes 0.02 atmosphere, since the it is 1.02 minus 1. Delta P1 by delta P2 must be equal to R2 by R1. So it is 0.01 by 0.02, which is R2 by R1. R2 by R1 is equal to 1 by 2, implies R1 by R2 is equal to 2 by 1. Now the question is volumes ratio. We know that V is equal to 4/3 pi R cube. So V1 by V2 is equal to R1 by R2 whole cube. So it is 8 is to 1. Here the total pressure inside is given. Atmospheric pressure is always 1 atmosphere. So difference is the excess pressure, delta P1 or delta P2.